Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. This is my forehead. Hope you had all a great weekend, at least at the time of recording. And this is Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, but I'm bad. A light commentary playthrough on the PS5. We are in performance mode for that 60 FPS. I have seen a lot of the comparison photos and stuff. The graphics mode does look nice, but I would have to change my monitors and my recording settings and my streaming settings to do 30. And my camera settings to do a nice sync 30 FPS stream. And I'm just not gonna do all that. And really the only places I see that it gets really nice is in because a lot of the cutscenes are pre-rendered. When it cuts away and you don't have no control, I don't think there's much difference there because they're the full cutscenes. Because there's no gameplay. But I have seen some of the regular in-game cutscenes that look far better. But I think we're good. You're gonna lose quality if you're not the one playing the game with bitrate being either, even if it's the higher quality recordings that are on YouTube, then if you're watching live anyway, you're gonna lose quality, but. We are making our way over to get our chocobo for this zone. She's over here on this cliff edge, I guess. I'm full on iron. I no longer. Oh. Wait a minute. Well. Oh. Oh, it's showing me where Belle is. Oh. Belle is a black chocobo? How's the chocobo not see me? Okay. Yeah? Chocobos aren't that stupid. It can definitely see me. I like how the AI is actually looking right at me though, even though I'm not visible. Oh, I can throw the rock at the switch. Ooh. Oh, come on. Camera's getting stuck. Oh, wait. Do I have to... Oh, I see. Come here. How do I... How would I have... I guess I have to do the same thing, but then how would that one not see me? Well. What is the point of this little trolley car, other than being this minigame? I almost thought it wasn't gonna... That'd have been great. Man, I guess that one behind me won't see me. I didn't immediately jump out because I thought it was gonna see me. But I guess they can't see over the... cart of stuff. So how's everyone's day? Waiting for the slowest trolley car to go around this very small track, which I, for the life of me, can't figure out why it would be here other than a children's toy, which... Minigame's a little silly.
Good bird.
It's a black chocobo in the markings. So it looked like it was kind of blue. You got crazy talon feet. It's weird that they're region. So we have grassland chocobos and then we have Junon Mountain chocobos. I wonder if the chocobos could actually see us the entire time we were doing that stupid minigame, but they just think it's funny. Like, they just use it as like a little litmus test to see how crafty that their potential rider is just to troll us, even though they know the whole time that we're doing it. Frost and wind. Get ready.
I've confirmed proto-rel energy signals in your vicinity. Would you mind investigating?
Oops. This crack owl, though.
Can I help you?
We're trying to fix Gabe's cart.
Oh, so you're looking for parts. Well, you'll have to come back tomorrow, or the day after. I'm too tired to help you right now.
Think a swift kick could get him up?
Magic him.
Wake up!
Well, you're not serious, are you? Scared me half to death. You want to get my ass up? Then you bring me exactly what's on that list, got it?
Well?
I say we get his ass up.
So the materials this guy need only in this area, or? That's the pipe. Because that's obviously the tower and the farm next to it. Tifa, you okay? Oh.
analysis complete. I managed to extract the necessary data from the crystal. This should allow me to strengthen your materia.
Physics, what do they mean? Oh, is this not the... So it's gonna be on that wall then. It's that right there.
I got your number.
Speak up! Guess I gotta. That was close.
Going in.
There! See ya! This one's for you! Bring it!
That's
that wasn't so bad.
Together.
I got this. Good to go.
Got it.
Go. I got you. Go
on. Person. Those are a little weird. I know the harder ones are one of the area challenges. And we're coming back here for a mini boss or something, I imagine. Get better at that chocobo drifting. I guess sometimes the exertion sounds are a little much. It's weird. Human exertion sounds often sound pretty similar to,
I see you made it safe and sound. According to the energy readings, the proto-relic should be nearby.
There's not a whole lot of difference in, like, sex noises than exertion sounds, you know?
Hey, is this something?
Something indeed. That's it. Now then, all that remains is to... That's odd. So many energy spikes. What could be the cause? This merits investigation. One moment.
Fort Condor, huh? Takes me back. Used to study basic tactics with it.
Game's pretty fun, actually. Wedge was into it, and he and I'd play sometimes.
Detecting rapid increase in... Wait! Tifa! Don't!
Reinforcements are here! We're saved!
What in the hell is going on here?
And why do we look like this?
Hey, watch where you shoot!
Captain!
Don't give up the fight.
No! Glad you're here, troopers. Shinra forces are poised to strike our position. Help us! You're our only hope.
We are?
Now what did I just say?
There's no time! The enemy's already upon us. We'll explain on the way. Just come.
This is awesome. Yep. You have been sucked into the board game known as Fort Condor. Yes, we know how to play Fort Condor. Huh. It's a balanced army. There's a new army type, the gray symbol. Try this.
Thank you.
Oh, bird's eye view is cool. This is new. Hero units. How do I... Oh. Oh, you want to use them when they're with other units, I see. Didn't know that. Also, they removed the randomness, like the queue of your heroes, because in the DLC version, you wouldn't have all your units available to be deployed. You would only have a certain number, and it would rotate and shuffle up. Now you can do all of them. It might just be for this one, because it's a story version, but I love how they're the old like PS1 graphics, even though they're not even, they're still better than the old PS1 graphics. That's great. Very cute.
We did it! Victory is ours!
And we owe it all to your gracious aid. We thank you.
Captain! Fellow troopers! It would seem that our next battle is fast approaching!
The enemy could launch another attack at any moment. Please, you must stay and help us fight!
Not again.
Hold up! The proto-relic! Hmm? What is that I spy?
What is that I spy?
My memory is failing me, but intuition tells me that is the treasure I seek.
Hold! Unhand that, you rogues!
Captain!
Well, that's a Gilgamesh story.
The hell was that?
Call me crazy, but we were inside the game, weren't we?
That's impossible. It is impossible, right?
Simply incredible! No phenomenon like this has ever been observed before! It was as if the very fabric of time and space was twisted. But how? And why?
Chadley, focus.
So what now, little man? Proto relic's gone. One of those punks in there swiped it.
Right. Of course. The proto relic. It's faint, but I'm still tracking its signal. Which means a portal like the one you used to enter Fort Condor has opened elsewhere. We cannot ignore this amazing development.
They needed to remaster the OG Final Fantasy VII, but with these Fort Condor graphics. It'd be really fun. Very silly. Well, I was not expecting that.
Isn't Fort Condor kind of a big deal in Midgar?
Yeah, it was really popular in Sector 7.
Maybe I should have gotten into it earlier. Think I could still learn the basics?
I don't see why not. I bet both you and Red could pick it up quickly.
What do you say to that?
I accept any and all challengers.
Oh, someone sounds confident. No backing out, okay?
Listen to y'all. As if we've got nothing better to do.
I can't go up that wall. Yeah, Nico, I'm not sure about eating 12 macarons is a very good idea. But you are your own grandpa, so enjoy. Or don't, I don't know. We just make ethers now. Takes 5 favor. So weird, the hunter bangle must be from buying it. We can't craft it. Four materia slots this early? Oh my god. Well, maybe. That might be the next zone over. Thank you. Lore time.
Cloud, by analyzing the Lifespring data, I was able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. It can be found within a derelict structure that sits upon the coastline. This area is mottled with craters resulting from intense warfare between the Republic and Shinra. Do mind your step as you proceed.
Yeah, but more for Condor, though, Chadley. You ever think about that? Go.
I don't think I'll ever get used to this.
It's not so bad.
Oh?
You're just in time.
Come, friends! Let us join forces to lay waste to those fiends and reclaim my treasure!
What do you mean, your treasure? It came from our world. It belongs to us.
Oh, cease your whinging, man. We've no time for it. Right now, we can but charge!
Your mission is to help us break through the enemy lines and retrieve the artifact they stole. With the captain's aggressive approach, I fear we'll surely fail. Please, we can't succeed without you.
Oh!
Captain! We're coming!
That's our cue.
They're more blue and green. Two flyers. It's like the same. Thank you. Oh. I do want to have them straight away. I thought they would angle their shot, but they don't. It's a brand new unit, so. It's a little spicy. Oh, I see though, but some have limited uses. That's where it's coming from. Get to punching, team. Well, okay. Yeah, I messed up my deployment. Because they have made system changes from the DLC version. Okay. Now then. Damage. Whoa! Whoa! That dog just ran right by. Building up quite the blob on this side. Okay, so these like siege dogs just run straight. Okay. And the trebuchets don't actually arc their shot at all. They just shoot them in a straight based on position away from them. Still only has enough time. Whoa. Damn, this one is I better use the trebuchets. Once I'm in their territory to bombard their base instead. Maybe just not use the trebuchets. At the dog pile. Oh my goodness. We should have it now. There you go. Just had to calibrate. Ridiculous, though.
Captain! We've won!
Indeed. Yet we shan't rest till my prize is mine once more. Now, charge! Oh, no, you don't!
You fool!
Oh. What is the meaning of this?
Captain! Wait! Don't leave without us!
Good grief.
Welcome back to reality, everyone. Oh, it seems you've returned empty-handed.
Sorry, kid.
Don't be. I wish I could have done more, but there was so much interference. We're dealing with a powerful energy source. Powerful enough to call current models into question.
Hey, Chadley. I think I heard the captain call the proto-relic his treasure or something. You know anything about that?
Sadly, no. While I could offer theories, I require more data to speak with confidence. I can, however, inform you of the relic's location. Let's head there next.
Makes sense. Was there something like this in OG Final Fantasy VII? Unless there was something at the Gold Saucer, I don't recall anything being like Fort Condor. I'll be totally honest, I don't remember a ton from the original game, considering I played it when I was, you know, like 12, 13 years old. So about 84 years ago. It's been 84 years. I'll go back there and get that dig. Oh. Wasn't OG7 just a card game? Over here. Aerith! Nice.
Hmm.
some combat, shall we? Hello. A level boost materia. Another one. White bird.
Wow! What a fight!
That was
too bad.
Invade to pressure, weak to wind. I don't know how to evade it. Everything he does just hits me. It's like that. I don't know. It's like nearly a hit scan when it does that.
Ready.
Perfect. Bring it.
Yes.
I don't know how to. It just does that ability, and then I can't move my character.
Don't think you'll walk away from this. Go.
Copy.
Well, that counted as avoiding, I guess.
You ready?
That's fine. Under you.
You had it in you. Way to go.
That's fair. Can't hit me if I'm off the ground.
My turn.
Oh.
Come on.
Shit. Nothing to it.
I thought the chocobo could kick. So like you can break boxes when you're on a chocobo. You can't jump over these little... So bright. Same dude we just beat up. Need to frost.
Deal with that.
Let me handle this. Get him. You're up. I'm coming. Sorry. Someone looks kind of shaky. You'll see. Sorry, but I gotta.
Ooh, my face!
I'm feeling
lonely.
Just a little. Why don't you leave the
way? Taking over.
Everything.
So annoying.
Okay, gotta be careful. Whatever.
Hey!
On it.
All right.
Got it.
I owe you. Finish him off. You ready?
Moving on then.
That pecking attack, just if you don't parry it, you're just stunned for the whole duration. Try to like just spam abilities, but just keeps hitting you. Grunting.
Moogles.
A little baby chocobo running across the field. So wholesome. Where are we going, little guy? Distracted by collectibles. Unable to. How many planets favor can you have? Not a lot, looks like. Only 10! Until I limit you for farming better materials, I guess. Planet's Benison must be the next area. It's not a one for one. You can't just craft and then upgrade. Some of these are like... Still probably still to purchase them, I think. Ooh. Mind Flayer Crown. Percent MP and magic and immune to silence seems like a almost set and forget. expensive. Oops. Feels like having like regen now is fair, but having Kiraga already is pretty nuts. Although I don't think we even have the health pools for it. Like inventory bloat might get a little crazy. Probably be better about going through and deleting, or I guess vendoring some of the older equipment, just so it doesn't get too bogged down. So much more stuff. A lot more smaller bumps in power, it seems. Because in Remake, you'd have on the same bracers for like 20 hours, it felt like. You'd have on a 2 materia bracer until like halfway through the game, and then you get a 3, and then you only get 1-4 at the end of the game, and that's it. I feel like the in-world reasoning for the cushions is sound, the fact that obviously sitting on a bench that is not comfortable isn't very restful, but at the same time, when it comes out of the black screen refresh, the cushion's gone, like your butt absorbed it. Get to the Moogles. Hello. Can't not help. Well, we rock right past it. Boy, who's ready for some Moogle minigame? Let's do it.
Would you mind rounding up all the Mooglets for me?
Same style of game, just harder.
Can't catch me.
Oh. Oh, it comes back. Oh, wow. Probably want to stun one. Thought you were in the thing. You were in fact not in the thing. I'm assuming I can't touch it either. Silly.
I really can't thank you enough for bringing all the Mooglets back. It's such a relief the Emporium that Mog and Mag built together won't have to close down. You're a lifesaver, Koopo. Anything interesting catch your eye, Koopo?
Ooh. So this is to precision defense max level. Could be interesting. It's got a long way to level right now, but
feel free to drop by any time.
I probably need to make see, because another 600 to get level 2, then another 2,500 to get three. I would need to make Cloud another one of those bracers, though. Need some more materia slots. I'm gonna use it on him. The next zone, though, most likely. So it has to be this one right now. Gold coral. Well, all right then. We'll continue forward, clearing out the Junon area. Thank you for watching if you have been live. This will be the end of this episode. Thank you for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, of course, I've got all the DLC, the remake, everything. All on YouTube, as well as a whole bunch of other playlists. I'll see you in the next one. Fight these big owl bird things.